Chandani. Today she is going to assist me. Today I am going to give you the basic alignment of fitness. So the alignment name is squat. Okay. So for the proper squat, you have to think of three pointers. First, your knee are not going to pop out. Second, you will go down with the help of your hip. Third, your body weight should be on your heels, not on your toes. Okay, so looks like this way. Yeah, first you will be stand in a shoulder level. Your leg and your shoulder level should be straight or parallel. Okay, when you go with your knee, you will pop your knee out, and that's really wrong. If you're doing this, that means you will hurt your knee. So for that you have to take your all body weight on your heels. She is in heels right now. When she is on her toes, she'll forward like this. You can see the moving body of her. When she is in her heel, she's little back. Now you have to use the hip. This is the hip. You have to go down with the hip. Do not arch your back. If you are arching your back like this, just take your hip down. Take your hip in. Okay? With this, you just go down, down. That's it. And you can't overlay your toe with the knee. It should be in a straight line like this. Okay? So this is the proper way to do a squat. So go up. Now go down. Look at her. Right now she's arching her back. If she puts her hip in, yes. That's the proper way. It's a proper squat. The proper alignment. You can see that. Okay? Now slowly up. And slowly down. And up. That's it. So this is how to do a squat. Thank you so much.